Ticketmaster is the world's largest ticketing platform. In my job as a CMO, I have the great opportunity to connect fans to events that they love, but we do that in a very, very data-driven way.
The Ticketmaster was a very direct response focused advertiser. They rely heavily on accountable media, and historically, out of home does not fit into that accountable media bucket.
Ticketmaster wants to be where the fans are. Think about media, we think about the channels that allow us to be where that conversation is happening. Our NFL campaign was really to drive value to our customers. It was to ensure that fans knew not only that Ticketmaster and the NFL were partnered together, but it was to provide real-time updates to our fans. The challenge with these kinds of activations is how do you get your awareness message and then know it works? Creative gave us the ability to think upper funnel, to think big, but still know that we're going to see results from it.
We've developed a platform that allows you to create more accountability, more measurability, a lot more targeting, similar to how digital media functions, into the out-of-home space. So when we approached Ticketmaster, we said, number one, we can raise awareness, but number two, we can actually show you how it drives results, whether that's web traffic, whether that's driving conversion, which is ultimately ticket sales. It's the best of both worlds.
That framework made us very comfortable, and it really did pay off. We're seeing double conversion relative to fans that didn't see that. For us, it gives us confidence to think how we progress and how we use these kinds of tactics moving forward. We could leverage out of home, digital out of home, or extend beyond that and know that we'd have a way to triangulate the impact. You have more fidelity around what your business is doing and how it's engaging with fans when you have more of these opportunities to measure them. What's nice about the Accretive Media platform, it allows us to have confidence in the tactics that we employ. And for us who constantly test and learn, test and learn, it allows us the freedom to do that in a way that's very transparent.